you, Vanessa, in Kunming. That was fantastic. I hope you all learned something more about water. I certainly did. There were some great facts and statistics in there for us to consider. Next up, we have Audrey and Nyan talking about smoke. Their talk is entitled Smoke Attack.
But why? Smoking and the use of tobacco became a widespread practice by the late 1500s.
Explorers found tobacco leaves a long time ago. When people were sick, doctors let people smoke to get better. And in the 1950s, doctors recommended to smoke more cigarettes.
Scientists found out that smoking was bad for your health in 1954. And now smoking is an addiction for smokers.
People should stop smoking because it's bad for their health. When my dad smoked, his breath smelled terrible.
He couldn't really breathe well because his lungs were weaker. When he went to the doctor said he had a little asthma.
Smoking leads to cancer.
For example, if you smoke, you can get lung cancer, mouth cancer, and throat cancer.
Cancer in what these places can spread.
If you have cancer, you can get other problems like kidney failure and stomach failure.
Plus, if a family member goes near a smoker, you can get secondhand smoke. I have some secondhand smoke because sometimes I go near smokers.
If you smoke, your lungs will change over time to black.
Smoking makes your lungs black because every time you inhale a cigarette, it brings tar and nicotine to your lungs, which makes your lungs black. Tar and nicotine are the ingredients that makes you addicted to smoking. Nicotine is one of the hardest things to quit.
Also, the smoke in a cigarette has nearly 4,000 different kinds of chemicals. In our science class, we observed a pig lung that looked like our lung on the outside, but in the inside, it was affected by cars and pollution and from other places.
Inside the pig's lung, it was black instead of pink.
Smoking will make breathing difficult. If you smoke, you'll have a hard time breathing because the dust from the cigarette gets stuck in your lungs.
It can also cause asthma. Asthma is when you can't breathe well and your lungs feel really tight.
Some people carry around an inhaler to use when breathing becomes difficult.
Some people have to meet a doctor to plan their healthy lifestyle and make their asthma better.
Now you know how deadly smoke is, please think before you smoke.
If you're a smoker, think about your family, friends, and people around you that you're affecting.
Thank you.